Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be doing a nail tutorial and I'm so excited because it's been forever since I've done a nail tutorial and I've had a lot of people asking me to do one, so here it is and I'm so excited. But the design that I came up with is a corset, like a lacy corset, and I did use a little stamp right here to create that fishnet or lacy type of design. But other than that, it's a pretty easy, fairly easy design to create for yourself. If you have a nail art brush or if you have a toothpick, you'll be able to do this just fine. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and if you give it a try, let me know. Okay, so we're gonna first start off with our raw nails, and before I put on any nail polish, I'm gonna apply a base coat, and this is Nail Life Gripper. And this is just gonna provide a barrier between my natural nail and the nail polish so it doesn't stain, and the nail polish will last a little bit longer. Now I'm gonna take a neutral nail polish. This is called Light Affair and it's from MAC's Lovelace collection. And if you wanna use any kind of like bright colored nail polish, that'd be really pretty, like maybe like a pink or a purple or whatever color that you want for like the background of your corset. I wanted it to be kind of like a neutral color, just kind of like give the illusion of it being skin. But like I said, if you want like a pink or purple or blue or silver, anything like that, it will look really pretty. So we're just going to apply this all over the nail. So now that my nails are dry, I'm going to take a Conad stamping kit. I have my little stamper right here, the scraper, the image plate. This is M75, and we're going to be using the little lacy one right here. So it kind of looks like fishnet almost. So notice how it has like that cross hatch sort of detailing. So I'm gonna be using the black nail polish and we're just gonna stamp it onto the middle part of our nail. So just take that nail polish, run it across the image, and then take your scraper and scrape that image across like that. Then take your stamper like this, so you have the image like that. Put it on our finger like that. And if you want to fill in the section right up here where you didn't get the actual image stamped onto your nail, just go ahead and re-stamp it. Just try and make sure that it's lined up as best or as close as possible. Okay, so now that we have our nails done, obviously they are not perfect. You're like, yeah, Julie, I know. I'm gonna take a black nail polish, and this is called Blackout from Jessie's Girl. And it's a really dark opaque black. And so I'm gonna be painting in the sides of my nails just basically like filling in those areas that didn't get the nail polish. So just fill in the sides. If you get it on your cuticle, go ahead and soak a Q-tip into some nail polish remover and just wipe it off that way. So notice how I'm getting it onto my cuticle right here. No big deal. We'll wipe that off in a little bit. I'm gonna come on over to the other side and make sure you take your time with this just so it looks really nice and crisp. And if it's messy, it's not a big deal either. So just kind of taper it inward. If you want to just do it straight down, you can do that too. So I got my Q-tip soaked with nail polish remover and I'm just going to run that along right through here and just clean up all those edges. Now I'm going to create little dots on that black border that we just created, and I'm going to kind of put them a little bit closer toward the lacy fishnet sort of design. So I'm going to put, let's do four dots on each side. I'm going to make them kind of big, so really fatten up those dots. I'm using a nail art pen from Meiji Nail Art. If you want to just dip a toothpick into some nail polish, or if you want to use a nail art brush or a dotting tool, you can do that too. Just make sure that the dots are even with each other. So these top two line up, these second two line up. Just make sure that they're even. And now for the final step, if you want to use a nail art brush or a nail art pen like this guy, this is also from Meiji, whichever tool you use, just make sure that the line is really, really small and really crisp. So I'm going to start right here in the middle of that, that white circle. And I'm gonna bring this across through here. And this is gonna be the little strings, like that. And then just lace it through. like that. And you're all done. So there you go with the black string and the white string. And even if you want to do like a different color string just to make it really funky, you can do that too. And there you go, just go ahead and put on a top coat. I'd probably wait about 20 minutes, at least 20 minutes, just because you have so many patterns and so many different layers of nail polish here. So if you put on a nail polish or a top coat too early, it's gonna smudge everything. So wait at least 20 minutes and then you're good to go. So I hope you guys enjoyed this nail tutorial, and if you give it a try, please, please let me know. Send me a picture or do a video response. I think it's really fun to see other people's interpretations of my designs. So anyway, I hope you guys have a fabulous week, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.